ain't gonna lie, this video gonna have mad spoilers. So if you're not caught up with none of these series, click off the video. Now, if you're cool with spoilers, don't hurt yourself like this. It's fair. This some of these, you know what I'm saying? Brand new. Now this video gonna be mad messed up, right? My editing skills garbage. It's garbage. It's garbage. I ain't gonna lie. However, click through the video
and see what you agree with. What her?
I saw this on Twitter a few weeks ago. I'm saying a few days ago. I'm tripping. A few days ago, and the best arc per shonen series to me. All of this is valid. But I'm actually struggling to speak. All of it is valid. Is that a fight? Say no, Charlie. Or. Alright, I think my take on this would be the best arcs per shonen series to me, y'all shame. Bond to X Hunter is the Yaku North. The new Yaku clears. But why? Bro, y'all can clear this because Crollo came through and just stood on his ear. Host stole the show. Kurapika body. Big, muscular, hairy man. Body, bro. I showed you the body. Gone in Killua. Got kidnapped by the Fan True. Came up in tuxedos before the Green Island arc. I was fired. Y'all can just fire. I ain't seen the Chimera Ant arc because I forgot most about it. I ain't gonna lie to you. It's been some time. I can respect the Chimera Ant arc. Yeah, sure. But to me, I'm gonna have to re-experience something. But that coming from my own memory. Now for MHA, Mob Villain Academy. Easily clears all of every other arc. Before My Villa Academia, bro, the antagonist, it was cool. But this man, the Horikoshi, right, knows what he's doing. That's how it popped up. That's what made it get big and popping. But hear me out. Before this, before Shiggy got, you know what I'm saying, perked up off the Zannies, he popped one, choked the chicken a few times. He was cool before. I ain't gonna lie to you. It was all cool before. But my Villain Academia pushed GOAT status with all of that. All of it. Twice? Did Twice? Twice was my favorite, bro. I can't wait till my Villain Academia gets pushed. I mean, animated. That art, I don't know. I just love my Villain Academia. It just pushed the villains, the antagonists, so far up for me, seeing Shiggy just grow as his character. Before, I thought Shiggy was cool, but yeah, Shane, he wasn't all that. He wasn't my favorite. But the arc right now that's happening right now, all for one coming through. That man did that, bro. Why all for one came through like Trump pointed a finger, bro.
Bro, if you caught up with MHG,
All For One got is in his Trump bag. I'm not mad at him. All For One is being entertained. I love entertaining movies. They be carrying it. All For One is ghost status. I can't wait till he pop up and be like, hey, Deku. When All For One come through, they finally tap, get the jiggy on Deku. What Deku gonna do? Deku got a few measly. What Deku gonna do? He got the spider. What is Deku gonna do to All For One? When All Might and all the other leaders could have put him down before. So I wish Stain would come help old dude out. I'm gonna be pressed. Stain was cool. It's nice seeing Stain come back. Alright, One Piece. The best arc. I could tell you my favorite. Alabaster. Alabaster clears.
Crocodile came through all of Alabaster was fire to me. That's what made me. Before that, it was like, yeah, yeah, Swamp is cool. But then Alabaster came, bro. Alabaster. If Alabaster didn't come through at the time when he did and introduced Crocodile, who is my favorite One Piece antagonist, Doflamingo cool, right? Arcano, as much as I hate Arcano, Lava man, he fire too. He could be cold too. Oda know how to make heat smart, bro. Main for. As much as people gassed, that's probably, like, if I would have blind read One Piece, main four would probably be my favorite arc. Probably. Because One Piece be having these moments where it just be, like, surprising and make, like, take your pants off and just chop your, you know what I'm saying? Just get the chopping on your stuff. And your stuff start growing back, and you know what I'm saying? One Piece. Now, if you don't, I can't hate on you if you don't like One Piece. I can't. I respect it. But Alabaster, my favorite, not the best. You can't really go wrong with it. I might have to follow Mr. J. You can't go wrong with main for it. You can't. That's like the perfect, like the build up to it to go rescue Ace was perfect, my boy, perfect. I don't even care about Ace like that. I ain't gonna lie. Ace was cool, but he wasn't like Chopper. I wasn't investing in Ace like that. But when Luffy, I cried too inside. I shed my little pity tears for Ace. I probably can't, cause Ace died for his set. I could respect that. Ace said nobody gonna bring dirt on my on Whitebeard's name. I can't hate on that. I gotta respect it. But impact on me, it didn't really leave me much. I got spoiled to death. I knew it was gonna happen. But Whitebeard, even I experienced Whitebeard's death in the games, and I saw it on YouTube. It's still impacting me. Whitebeard. I was inspired to do something. My life. I'm 16 with no life experience. I was inspired to do something. Inspired to get my life. I ain't do nothing still. Alright. I ain't do nothing still. Regardless. It was just a great moment. Just seeing everybody die around me. That was sad. Blackbeard pushing that agenda too. Getting that. How you double up on the fruits? And still living. That man have not over. I can't wait to want a Blackbeard overdose. That's gonna be fun. Man gonna pop so many of these devil fruits. He just gonna, you know what I'm saying, drop dead. That might be anticlimactic. It's gonna be funny though. I'll probably be mad if that ever happened though. Wano, I like Wano though. Wano's not the best One Piece art. But the way Odin came through. From the start, he was the GOAT. No status. Then he died a GOAT. Odin became one of my favorite One Piece characters. Just for finding all the pornographs, translating them, traveling with Whitebeard and Gold G. Roger. Who else? Who else was respected like that? Went back home, spared his family. And he tried to save his family and his crew. Had his in a pot, but son, Odin went out like a king. Odin was just that dude. Now for Jujutsu Kaisen, as much as it pains me for what happened during the Shibuya incident arc, October 31st, that's the best arc for me. That is absolutely the best arc for me. The curses came through and not disappoint. I love everything about the curses. Now the sorcerers, I don't care for the sorcerers. I keep it above. I'm not here for the sorcerers. Alright. When Mahito was on screen, bro,
Emperor Mahito was a good, Mahito carried, like, not really carried, but when he was on Skeestar, the spotlight, Emperor Mahito, I love the way he pushed the agenda, pushing that cursed agenda. Ain't nobody was gonna check Mahito until he got checked.
Why you had to do?
Man, I said he was not useful no more. And worked, bro.
Bro, dude. That's why Gojo about thug.
He never, Gojo never coming back out. He gonna fail. They gonna fail. All Gojo do is fail. He failed saving that girl. Why? He can't even get her in time. Oh, dude locked up in a white ice face. Come on, man. Come on, man. Found his missions, how you the strongest. Came back to death. Died, came back to...
He broke the balance for life. Just to get locked up? Incarcerated? In the cum jar?
Alright. Come on, man. Come on, man. Why does Gojo look? Man, y'all be sick. I ain't gonna lie. Now, Naruto. Naruto by itself, I'm rocking. I can't hate on the tuning exams. I can't. But finding Granny Tsunade, like leaving the village with Jiraiya was cold. Learning the Rasengan was cold. Traditional Jutsu present. Having the Shadow Clone, you know, twisted up like, you know what I'm saying? Hang Kabuto with the Rasengan and he threw Jack. But it was so, it was hype. And seeing the three sages go at it back to a three-way tie? And Orochimaru was the big daddy? Who's gonna check Orochimaru? Man got his hands sealed, came back, got his hands back, and did he get his hands back? I don't remember that. I don't remember he got his hands back. Orochimaru summoned old dude paralyzed in the waist up. I don't know if it's paralyzed in the waist up. I don't know if you can get paralyzed in the waist up. I'm just saying Orochimaru came through and still 2v1 still somehow came out alive. War in the Retrieval Sasuke arc. Retrieval Sasuke arc better than Tsunade's. I'm in my opinion. The ceiling fight in the hospital, that was nice. Having Sasuke had that realization, that he wasn't that stronger than Naruto. That man wanted that revenge. He was fueled by the revenge. I ain't mad. Sasuke is the best main character Kevin Lewis White. Sasuke is the best written character. Now, is he my favorite Naruto character? No. Naruto better. Far. Kill be better. Far. Part one, I would have said Shino and Kiba was my day ones. Playing Storm with Kiba. Fang over Fang with Kiba and Akuma. Shino had the best drip part one. Sign.
I spelled his name wrong.
Bro, who's checking this fake? Don't mind this. It's a bad picture. And Sasuke and Naruto kiss? Don't worry about that. Look at this fake. Look at the best fake part one. Best fake part one. Best fake. Not, bro, they would have got Sasuke back if Shino was now bug hunting. Kishimoto, why you did that? Why you made him go bug hunting? Bug hunting. Choji came through. Neji came through. Kiba and Shikamaru have to get saved by the Sand Ninjas. They got repaid the favor. That was a nice moment. Seeing Kakarot do something. Falling off the face of the planet. Then getting poisoned by Sasori, then taking Sasori's body and making a puppet out of it. Then did he get folded by reanimated? How you get folded by the dude took the body of, made a puppet out of? That's tough. Yeah, but she don't have Best Trip Part 1. Best Trip Part 1. Nobody checking Shino. Nobody. 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 I think. And for Shippuden, the best arc in Shippuden is Pain Arc and the five comics. Five Kaiju Summon? Oh, seeing Naruto hyperventilate before getting to the five Kaiju Summon, that solidified Naruto being out together. Just seeing that man, you know what I'm saying, personally, you know what I'm saying, it was too much, and he just laid out on the snow and just hyperventilated. I like seeing my characters go through pain and growth. Yeah, it was cool. And the pain, like, to be honest, I ain't really feel much seeing Jiraiya die. I felt more pain seeing Asuma, the barber, getting pieced up and packed up and smoked up. Dang. But Shikamaru came through. I think Shikamaru had a better revenge than Naruto did with against Pain. Yeah. Shikamaru came through. Shikamaru has also great development. Shikamaru came through. But Five Kage Summit, but Pain Art. I got the Pain Art. Pain wasn't even that deep of a character. He was cool, but he wasn't even that deep. You know what I'm saying? But I got Pain Art as Shippuden. And Sasuke Uchiha Art as the OG Naruto. Now for Black Clover. I've been reading Black Clover since the first volume came out. Word, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Elf Arc's the best Black Clover arc. They had the best antagonist. The Elves were the best antagonist Black Clover ever seen to the Day of Lights. Elf Arc had the best forms. Look at the come on, bro. Now, I can't remember much story about from Black Clover. I just know Julius pulled through with the time sticky and everything fizzled out and became okay. Now, I don't remember old dude's name. The Elf King. It was cool seeing that. Before that, Black Clover is forgettable. I gotta reread Black Clover. It's been a long time. But I'm caught up with it. It's nice seeing the elves come through again to help the filthy humans. And they came together and saved whoop-de-doo. Elf Art. Black Clover. I gotta put some more respect on Black Clover name. Black Clover killed it recently just in this chapter. Seeing Noelle fight Vanessa. Vanessa is the best demon out of the big three. Dante was so boring. I can't remember the other dude. Dante was boring. Dante wasn't even a bit interested. He was boring. Dante was so boring. He didn't even have that much cool of a design or a demon. Vanessa came through with the personality and was entertaining as soon as she was on screen. Vanessa been cursing, killing, murking. Dante was just, hey, you'll be good, I'm the big bad, respect. Like, I didn't really care about Noelle before this arc. And seeing her come through now made me respect her a little bit more as a character. Seeing, hopefully she finished what her mom couldn't and got murked by. Now that's some W revenge. Murking the thing that murked you. Your mom. Now Bleach. I could tell you my favorite Bleach arc is the one right after the land card. It was the one where Ichigo lost all his powers. But the best one on land card. Autumn Fights? Is that all one, the Orango art? All one art? They went to Hukong Wing. I'm not gonna lie. The White Space. home to Aizen, the Hollows, right? Ichigo versus, they had a whole bunch of fights. I gotta reread Bleach again. They had a whole bunch of fights. Yami had an awesome fight with Odu. It had the eye patch dude with the stupid looking blade versus Kimbashi. That was a cool fight. They had the pink hair dude versus old scientist dude. That was a nice fight. Orihime. Why Orihime gotta get captured? And then feel bad for the. Nah, I think she, I don't remember. But the best start, the Rancard. Everything the Rancard did, society. You know what I'm saying? I think. But seeing Ichigo destroy the Phoenix was fire. The Hollow Mask Ichigo too. That's such a fire transformation. I'm just putting his hand on his face and that match is up the form. That was nice. Bleach got some nice transformation. So to recap the list, for Hunter x Hunter, York New. My Villain Academia. I agree with Main Forge. My favorite is Alabasta. Jujutsu Kaisen, Shibuya Incident, October 31st. You know what I'm saying? Cause his can't join W. Sasuke Retrieval Arc for OG. I agree with the Pain Arc. But if it wasn't the Pain Arc, the Five Kage Sunny comes in second. And Fine Granny Tsunade comes second for OG Naruto. Black Clover, Elf Arc, and Bleach.
Alright, car.
I like to see. But the shout out to Mr. J, you know what I'm saying? Come through. Subscribe to. No, I know you see the channel. Look at the banner. W banner. And he live streaming on Twitch? Wait, what's your Twitch at? Come on, man. 1 million views total? Come on, man. Yes, sir. Alright, man.
Like the video, subscribe, and help us get out of the YouTube ghetto. You should don't care about us. Come join the neighborhood.
Awesome.